Oggi saliremo a bordo di una barca che non abbiamo mai provato.
Today we will be on board a boat that we have never tried before, a pilot boat from the pilots of Port Phillip in Melbourne, Australia. We will have a different experience here than we usually have. We will perform a task that will also help us to understand how these vessels have evolved and how they navigate. This, in particular, is a pilot boat built by Art Marine, just over 18 meters long, equipped with two 800 horsepower Cummins engines and ZF transmissions. Aboard a professional boat, you have to be more careful about safety.
Questo scafo è costruito in vetro resina. Carena e fianchi sono laminati a pieno, mentre la sovrastruttura è in sandwich.
This vessel is made of fiberglass. Hull and sides are fully rolled, while the superstructure is made of vacuum-packed vinyl ester resin infusion. In short, it's a solid hull with a light structure above, because they need great stability and also speed. This boat reaches a maximum speed of 27 knots.
Una caratteristica di questo scafo è la sua prua wave piercing, fatta per...
A characteristic of this hull is its wave piercing bow, made to slip into the waves and to cut through them in the best way. Because, as we will see, this is a very dangerous sea area, where the tide, when it meets the ocean, generates waves that are particularly difficult to deal with. Not only high, but steep, the worst.
Queste imbarcazioni sono sottoposte a uno sforzo incredibile.
These boats are subjected to incredible stresses. They face any weather and marine condition, and they operate every day, year round. Think about that work the entire transmission chain must do. The engines, inverters, axles, propellers. It's a huge effort, not only for the thousands of hours, but also because of the operating conditions.
Adesso usciamo, le condizioni si faranno impegnative.
Now we go out. The conditions will be demanding and therefore we have to enter the cabin and I can't be at the controls. I leave the helm to the commander.
Today we're on board the 18 meter pilot launch and this one is only just over 12 months old. It's a launch that's used by Port Phillip Sea Pilots. The combination of sea and tide in the entrance generates waves up to 11 meters. This vessel is capable of those conditions and that's what it's built for.
Il compito di queste imbarcazioni è di portare il pilota.
The task of these boats is to bring the port's pilot to board the ship that is about to arrive. It's a delicate situation that must be made only by people who are familiar with the area in which one is sailing, the entrance to the bay and the port, in order to lead the ship to the berth.
Questa è una delle aree di mare più pericolose.
This is one of the most dangerous sea areas around here, where the tide meets the ocean. Sea conditions are always difficult. Even today, that the waters inside are calm, at this point, they become moves.
And now, as Maurizio, my friend, says all the time, full throttle.
Abbiamo raggiunto in alto mare la nave. Adesso è il momento più...
We have reached the rough seas. Now it is the most dangerous moment, the most delicate phase, the transfer. We must make sure to approach the ship, which is still under propulsion. It is proceeding along its route to the port. While the ship is flanked by the pilot boat, the pilot, who will take command of the ship, must transfer from this boat to the merchant ship. It's a very delicate maneuver.
I comandi in questo momento devono essere...
The commands at this time must be rapid, but also delicate and precise. Because here, the life of a person is at stake, and the transmission is the most stressed mechanism in this phase, with continuous insertion of the gears back and forth at high speeds.
Il mare è mosso, immaginate la concentrazione degli uomini che stanno facendo questa operazione.
The sea is rough. Imagine the concentration of the men who are doing this operation. And also of our cameraman, who is leaning over to frame this whole phase. It's an operation that takes place every day, dozens of times a day. The pilot is very experienced, but every time the sea is different, every time the situation can be different. And see that we are still moving, we have not stopped. The difference between the displacement of this ship and this small boat can be a problem. It is necessary that both commanders know exactly what they are doing.
Okay, l'operazione si è conclusa.
Okay, the procedure has ended. We leave the ship behind and return to Melbourne Bay.
Navigo con una barca come questa, costruita con grande sapienza, equipaggiata.
When I am on board a boat like this, built with great skill, equipped with high quality systems, I can only find, even if it is a working boat, an immense admiration and above all, a lot of satisfaction.